Alright, welcome back, all my dudes and dudettes. Mystic Mangle Gaming here with another episode of Destiny. Now, in the last episode, you dudes may recall, we were dealing with quite a few different, like, enemies and machines. So we're gonna just continue off where we left off last episode, see what fun, misadventure, shenanigans, and hilarities we can get up to on this episode while having a fun time doing it and making some memories along the way. And let's see. Okay. Well, either this is going to end
these ruins predate
very good or very bad. I would not know which, though. I would hope the latter, though, for good. Okay. This is a pipe tin. Pissed. Oh, farst and charst. Shit, that thing hurt. Oh crap, well. I now know to not try that. Fuck that thing. Well, I at least know to not try this to fight that little shit piss. Please don't get the stupid piss head's attention. Oh, hi, nutshot. Lost. You can't tell me you're not around here. No, I saw it, you little fuck nuts. Fuck. Fuck it, screw it, I don't care. Okay, go been in here and remembering, and if I recall correct, there were some things over here.
The research station.
Oh, Sharston Shark. What the fuck is going on around here? Well, interesting. Happening. Hi, piss shits. Nice try, little shistle snips. dead shark. Okay, the fuck is orange tiered. Well, there's a lot of stuff around here. Okay, well, ooh, hi, more guns. Where'd you go, you little arse shust? This dead as shust.
Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here. Found one.
Crafting.
Let's see if I can get it to work.
Wait, what? They're grabbing gravel shards and dust and shust. Try something. Some a new one. I'm amazed you lived through that.
Amazing. They can warp across star systems in an instant.
Okay. jet is sharped. No. Oh, hi. Not sure.
I'm almost done.
Now let's see. Okay, 116, 119, or so 116, 95, that's a piece of sharst. Compare, 95, 95. Okay, let's see. Recovering from near death grants additional ammo and briefly increases reload speed. Okay. But that will be interesting. 185, magazine 3 and 4. Reload, crit rate, charge rate. Well, okay, that's interesting to know. 117, 114, 129. 19, 91, 97. Okay, well, you just do it in little dodge.
I know how to find a gateway. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a gate lord out.
That was fun. Interesting. Please be sure they got the empty narrative swanged. Pork. And fusion rifle. Well, that was interesting. Well, I'm gonna go to Taujmerb. I got an insane ash ton of new weapons and sharsts. Fusion rifle, that's 190. Sharst. that's nice to know.
Now think. He's mysterious, even to me.
Well, tracked. Wounded. Knife. Intellect reduces the cooldown of normal bombs, allowing you to use it more often. Equip armor with intellect to boost effects. Strength reduces the cooldown time. Crap! Strength reduces the cooldown time of your energy round, allowing you to use it more often. Okay, well, 97. 101. 19. Rocket launcher, level 18. Okay. Well, sure was interesting as all shy. Ishtar fucking weird spot. Oh well, who cares? I have a Gate Lord. Well, that'll be interesting. Time to go get a Gate Lord head. I can only imagine how dicky this engine is about
the Vex. The more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
Network so I can learn how to get shit. Which way do I go, you little piss shit? Well, seems like it's this way. Well, after here.
Three stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right.
Okay. And go to Noderhirged. Go to Noderhirged. And hi, not charged. And you'll get us all shafts. Oh, farfed. But he's sharp, it's not good. Quags is dinged. Huh? Dude, I'd... The fuck are you little sharks stitched in? Come on, not schwabs. Okay, well, get on the rock. After you, you little darstles, you little racists. Oh! Bye! Bye! Come to hell on, you not judged. He's dead as shit. Well, grab Yucht. For Yucht, Yucht. Wait, actually, is this the right one? No, that's not. Oh, fucking piss. Well, that's the right one, though. I knew I was using one of them. Narged and harged. So this is technically the right snipe turb. Ah, crap and piss chest. There, do you see if he dodged? Holy flipping chest. Oh, pistol, Sharf. Okay. Now, piss. Well, that sucks all sorts of balls. Piss. Where'd you little judges waged? Oh, shelter, Shelbit. Where the holy sweet Schwarm and Charbs are his yards? Shot. He's dead as shite. Oh, first, hi, little sharks and nurse dudes. huge. Oh crap, that's right on top of me. Hi. Dead as piss. Where's your friends, you little nut clogs? I know there's one of you little piss shits left. Hi, I knew I'd find you eventually. You just made my job twice as easy. Carbs. Yes. Fucking piss shits. Holy chesting clicks. Oh, please, their chest. Crap. Nighty-night. That quad. Episode, all my dudes and dudettes, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and leave a comment down in the comment section down below telling me what games you'd like to see on the channel next time, as well as even if you want me to continue doing this as a series, and hit that little bell icon to get notified.